PNY recently published a report which showed 40 of the region's biggest Islamic banks have